Hello everyone. Today's topic is memory drawing. And in memory drawing, we are going to see cleanliness in village. Here in memory drawing, you are expected to draw at least 4 to 5 figures. Yes, of course, you can draw more than 5 figures also. But in memory drawing, proportion of human figures is very important. So, following those instructions and the rules, we are going to begin with the drawing. Making it quite lightly. Drawing should be light, but it should be visible, so that's why this way I'm going to first complete the figures and make it more dark. You all can see that the rough drawing is done. I made this figure little bit dark, but remember, figures should be light first. Once you know that the proportion is perfect, in short, I will explain about the proportion. The height, first see that you will draw a straight line, then decide a little distance for approximately you can take for the face, because accordingly remaining body parts will come. Little part is for the neck, then from neck till the shoulder, from the neck, after neck, from shoulder till the stomach, stomach till the knees, and knees till the leg. These three parts should be equal and the foot. So, 1, 2, second is the neck part, 3rd, 4th and 5th. If you remember these things, then proportion will not go wrong. Now I will make it little dark and outline. Then continue with the coloring. Before we start coloring, we are going to do the background also. Now in memory drawing, drawing of the human figures is very important. So you all have observed, first human figures are done, after that a background. So here only the compound I'm showing, and behind us maybe one or two building effect, just a line of the building and a effect of the green like a tree. The drawing is ready with outline. Before you start outline, you must clean your drawing, so pencil lines should not be visible. So let's begin for coloring. I will start coloring from the top, that is from sky.